The Speaker of Parliament, Edward Duajau, has cautioned members on their engagements with the public to avert unsavory comments about the legislature.
The Speaker was referring to recent verbal attacks on the legislature by a cross-section of the public.
Members of Parliament reconvened after a little over 3 months. The Speaker was disappointed recent attacks on Parliament had the potential of damaging the image of the legislature.
It is unfortunate that these comments are coming in at a time when Parliament has rather opened its door to the public so as to even more respond to the needs of the citizens. Although our members may be disappointed at the current state of affairs, I will appeal to you to consider this development as an invitation to undertake some introspection regarding the effectiveness of your engagement with the public and other stakeholders to prevent such attacks on the House in the future.
He, however, said a code of conduct and operational manual would soon be completed to guide the conduct of members in the performance of their duties.
The pension to the adoption of the code of conduct of the House tasked the Committee on Privileges to draft an operational manual on ethics and standards to guide its implementation. I entreat the chair and members of the Committee on Privileges to expedite action on the completion of the manual and submit its report without any further delay.
Meanwhile, MPs once again have been assured they would soon move into their offices in the Job 600 building. Members are yet to be briefed before occupying their offices.
There are a number of security measures that have been put in place, and members need to be told how you can access the place.
The building, according to the chairman of the Works and Housing Committee, David Tete Esuming, had been handed over to Parliament. But the offices are insufficient for all 275 MPs.
We will have to share some secretarial arrangements. Currently, we don't have space for all the 275, but because we have ministers, so we're looking at the, you know, coming in at a later time when some other arrangement is being put in place. So since they have an office, current members who don't have office will begin to possess their place.
Still at Parliament, the lawmaking body now has a police station expected to facilitate security. The station, located at the entrance of Parliament, has cells and other facilities.